Greece. That seems to have a lot of Monroe's frowning on the beast.